I came to Northern in 1951. I was the first one in the family that went away to college. My major was early elementary. Well, I went 3.5 years, and at church I met this good-looking guy, and things happened, and so we decided to get married. So I quit school after 3.5 years, and we had a family, but he only lived 3 years, and I had 3 children then. Then I was widowed 5 years, and then I remarried and then had 6 more. So I was kind of busy. And then I came back in 2019. I had hip surgery, and my children suggested I go back to school. And I thought, well, why not? I don't have anything else to do. And so I'm to this point now where it surprises me, and I've learned a few things, and I'm very thankful. Other people have had faith in me, which I didn't have in myself. But anyway, I'm here, and I got to see it to the bitter end. Not bitter, good end.